These are called alligator forceps. You can find them on eBay. They are in different lengths. This is one of the shorter ones. There's one that's longer than this. Extremely handy if you drop something and you're trying to reach down and get it, or up behind a dash trying to get a hold of a wire. They're not terribly expensive. But I'll tell you what, the first time you need one of these, it has paid for itself. I'm going to show you how I use the small one to tie the wires in the calliope. I will be using a waxed flat braided lacing tape. This is the same thing that's used for lacing wiring harnesses in aircraft. Been around for a long time. I've decided to add one more wire tie. It is possible for this to get around near this movement. It's a little bit crowded, kind of difficult to get in here where you need to be. Take a piece of this lacing tape and double it over through that slot. If I can get that to start. These alligator forceps are pretty handy. And of course, it has come up on the wrong side. Now I want to look under there with a flashlight, make sure that is placed where I want it to be. Slide this back. This waxed lacing tape really does stick to itself well. I place that over the alligator forceps, reach back and grab the tape, and pull it through itself to form a noose. I'm going to reach over and I grab hold of this tape, and I pull it through there. This is like fly tying or a surgeon tying a suture. Gently work that back and forth and tighten that noose. This does not have to be strangling tight. You're just trying to hold the wires in place. You don't want to make it so tight that possibly you would damage this coil. It's a lot easier if you can actually get your fingers down in there to do it. I take one end and I try to get that to start under there again. Make sure you have your wires where you want, and you tie this, pull it snug, then you want to tie a square knot. If you don't know what a square knot is, Google it. A square knot will not come undone. Then I cut it off about 1/4 inch long. That's it.